Hello everyone, so in this video I'm going to show you the second method of adding a banner to your main course page in Moodle, which involves using the HTML editor. So here's the banner that we're going to create. And this method involves a few more steps, but it's more accessible because the text, this text here, is going to be on the page rather than in an image. There are lots of ways you can style your banner using the HTML editor. I've put three examples in the text below this video, and then in this video I'll walk you through example A. So first step is to go to your Moodle page. Again, you want to edit the section. Go to the summary area, click the image icon, and you're going to add the image that you want to appear in your banner. So in my example, this is the bell peppers. And you'll probably want to choose an image with a transparent background. So just keep that in mind when you're looking for images. Okay, so insert it. Now we're going to go to the HTML editor. And for that, you'll probably have to click this little toolbar toggle here to get to the Edit HTML Source button. So click that. That opens up your HTML editor. So then you're going to want to copy the code that I've put in the text below this video. So we're doing example A, so I'm going to copy the code back to my editor, and I'm just going to paste it in here. Okay, and then I'll want to grab the URL, the image URL that I just inserted, and I'm going to want to put that into this URL space here. Okay, and then you can delete everything before the code that you just pasted in there. You'll also want to change the course title, the course number, and the course title here. I'll just keep it the same. Click update, and you can see there's your banner. Save changes, and there it is. And again, this can be resized. It resizes according to the screen width. So that's the second method. Like I said, it involves a few more steps, but better for accessibility, and there's a lot more things that you can do with it. So take a look at the examples below and see what you can make.